We made this bottle cap artwork from the bottles we collected, but we only used the bottle caps. It took us 6 months to make, and it was very fun.
What a coincidence. We always see Rainbow Lorikeets at my grandma's house.
So we named this Lorikeet Lori.